Good morning, everybody. It's about 9 o'clock, 1 week after the fire started in Grand Lake, and 1 week after the evacuation in Granby, too. We had fires in Granby as well. My name is Peggy Mann, for those of you that I don't know, and we're all pretty emotional right now about what's happened here. And one of our dear friends, Steve Cormey, years and years ago, wrote a beautiful song about Grand Lake and Grand County called Never Summer, Forever Home. And I'm just hoping that maybe this might bring some joy and heart lift for us and you this morning. And I want to thank the people that we're staying at here on the canal. You know who you are. And I appreciate that. We appreciate that so much. We don't know when we'll be able to be back into our homes yet. So here's to all my friends that are evacuated, that have lost their homes, that are still wondering what's going on with their places. I want to thank all the first responders, the firefighters, and everybody who has been so heroically fighting for our town. And here we go, a song by Steve Cormey, Never Summer, Forever Home.
There's a place I know that I can get to, tucked away deep in these mountains that I love, far away from the hustle and the city. Traffic, the pushing and the shove. It's a magic place, the keeper of my soul. And its warming waters ease within my mind. When I go, I always find myself there. With each visit, there's more of me to find. Never summer, nights are cold, days are magic, spirits bold. Open your eyes and countless dreams unfold. Never summer, that leads me to my soul. And scattered like the pine cones are my memories. Some are distant, some gone, some new, some old. And there beneath that bold and ancient mountain lies a golden meadow cradle. It meanders through the willows and the wetlands to this peaceful place where I can go to dream. Never summer, nights are cold, days are magic. That I can get to, tucked away. mountains.